You said most people don't know, or the doctors don't know what cancer is. In your research, what is it? What have you found?
Well, cancer is something we give ourselves. And doctors and researchers want to say that, no, it's genes. We're mapping the human genome. You know, that's where we're going to find that cure for cancer. Well, they're not going to find it there, because the cause doesn't lie there. And what happens in the human body is a result of how the owner treats it. And we as Americans have, unfortunately, and I love America and I love Americans, but we've kind of become a fat, lazy country. And we need to do something about that, because when we do the right things, we don't get cancer. Cancer is proliferating today for a reason. We're drinking way too much soda pop. We're drinking diet pop. And if you want brain cancer, drink diet pop. I can almost guarantee you that over time you will get it. So we're doing all the wrong things. We put lotions and potions and what we wash our hair with on our body. They're all carcinogens, unless you're buying something that's natural. We drink fluoridated water. Fluoride is a deadly poison. It will kill you as well over time. Chlorinated water. We take showers in chlorinated water. We cook our food to death. That destroys all the goodness in our food. We don't eat any raw food, you know. Raw carrot, kid's not going to eat a raw carrot. He's been taught not to. French fries are not a vegetable, yet they're taught they are. So we give cancer to ourselves by how we treat our bodies, and it causes the body to acidify. And when your body gets acid, all these foods and drinks are acidic. Your inner environment in your body becomes acid. And guess what? Pathogens thrive in acidity. When you're in a clinical environment and doing research and you're testing pathogens, what do? You put acid in there first, in that little beaker or whatever, because they grow in acid. If you put it in alkaline, it wouldn't grow. And so it would kill it. Alkaline body is uninhabitable for cancer and all other diseases. Doctors should know this. But almost all Americans are acidic. And that's the reason why we're so sick and getting sicker. Mm-hmm. We need to stop that.